Taking a look at today's interest rate markets, let's look at the 10-year note futures today as they're realizing some sideways action, but holding on to the gains of the last couple of days. And when you look at yesterday's closing level of 135, we're at 134.31, so two ticks away. And when you look at today's price action, pretty much a consistent day, pretty much holding right around this level. So this is the top end of the range for the last 6 months, as yesterday was the highest close in the past 6 months. And we're just a couple ticks off of that right now. And looking at some of the factors, I think, why we continue to see this momentum in the Treasury markets, particularly the 10-year, a couple of things. The data points are moderating, and that, so we're seeing, at least for the short term, some slowing of some of the expansionary numbers that the market was receiving the last several months. And I think, you know, it's kind of worked its way from China through Europe, although Europe has been a little bit stronger than the U.S. But recent numbers from the U.S. the last couple of days have moderated somewhat. And I think that's part of the reason why we're seeing a bit of a stall here. And that's supporting, I guess, the interest rate environment. And couple that with still the uncertainties surrounding the economic impact of the COVID variant, as we continue to see some restrictions being rolled out. And if that continues, then the thought process is that that's going to stifle some economic activity. And therefore, we could see, again, interest rates moderating as they have, and then maintain these levels as money starts to flow into the fixed income side of the market, as the potential for the economic structure to slow a little bit. Looking at the yields, 118 basis points basically on the 10-year. It's hovering between 117 and 118, but 118 currently. And then that's the low end of the range since early February. So we continue to see these yields pushing back down to levels that a lot of market participants, I don't think, expected that to be the case, particularly with some of the inflation numbers that are currently in the market. But nonetheless, we continue to see momentum in the Treasury markets and yields being pushed lower. And when you look at the yield curve across the board today, it's a pretty quiet session across the board, really not too much movement from the short dated all the way out to the 30-year. So not a big change in the yield curve today. Nonetheless, still, when you look at the price action over the last couple of months, we are at the top end of the range for the 10-year note futures.